We're planning to bring up and deliver approximately 4,300 pounds of pressurized cargo to the International Space Station. Pressurized cargo that supports the science and utilization program, the technology development program, as well as the commercial low Earth orbit activities that we do on board the International Space Station.
We have quite a few plant experiments flying on this mission. We have four, actually. We have a plant habitat 04, which is flying chili peppers for the first time. We do have some other biology experiments, water bears or tardigrades. Really fascinating organism that we call extremophiles. So they can survive in a variety of conditions, including extreme temperatures, extreme pressure, and we're going to be taking a look at how they adapt to that kind of stress and space flight to see which genes are turned on and off, to see what we can learn about that.